Today's medical-centric topic is language delay, causes, signs, and interventions. Language development is a crucial aspect of a child's growth, and when delays occur, it can be a cause for concern. This article provides an in-depth look at language delay, its potential causes, signs to watch for, and strategies for intervention. 1. Defining language delay. Definition. Language delay is a developmental delay that affects a child's ability to acquire and use language skills at the expected age. Types. Expressive language delay, difficulty with spoken language, and receptive language delay, difficulty understanding spoken language, are common distinctions. 2. Causes of language delay. Genetic factors. Some children may be genetically predisposed to language delay. Environmental factors. Limited exposure to language-rich environments can hinder language development. Hearing loss. Hearing impairments can affect the child's ability to acquire language. Premature birth. Premature infants may experience language delays due to underdeveloped systems. Neurodevelopmental conditions. Conditions like autism spectrum disorder can be associated with language delays. 3. Signs of language delay. Limited vocabulary. The child may have a smaller vocabulary for their age. Difficulty forming sentences. Struggles to create complex sentences. Limited social interaction. Difficulty engaging in conversations with peers. Regression. Loss of previously acquired language skills. 4. Early intervention. Speech therapy. A speech-language pathologist can provide specialized therapy to address language delays. Parent involvement. Parents can play a crucial role in language development by reading, talking, and engaging with their child. Supportive education. Enrolling in programs designed for children with language delays can be beneficial. 5. Prevention and support. Regular checkups. Routine pediatric checkups can identify issues early. Create a language-rich environment. Encourage conversations, reading, and exposure to a variety of words and concepts. Be patient. Children develop at different rates, and some catch up over time. 6. School-age language delay. Learning support. In school, children with language delay may benefit from special education services. Individualized Education Plan, IEP. An IEP can be developed to address a child's specific needs. Language delay is a concern for many parents, but it's essential to remember that children develop at their own pace. Recognizing the signs and causes of language delay is the first step toward effective intervention and support. Early intervention and a nurturing, language-rich environment can significantly improve a child's language development, ensuring they reach their full potential.
Thank you for watching our video. Please do not forget to like and share the video. Also, please subscribe to the channel to stay updated on our latest videos.